question for the voice actor of Aizawa.
Yes.
There's a lot of people who ships him with President Mike. How does he feel about that?
I don't know. I get this question a lot. I don't know. I don't know how he feels about it. I will say that there certainly appears to be a very special relationship between those two. They seem to be total opposites. Like, they couldn't be more opposite. So there's some sort of bond between those two that is very powerful. I don't know the nature of it. And I'll say this about shipping in general. One of the fantastic things about this country that we live in, at least for the moment, is that we all get to just have our own thoughts about it. And I love that. I love the fact that I can go and talk to somebody and they have a very passionate idea about what they think is really going on between two characters or behind the scenes. And I also do that with the fiction that I enjoy. I like to sort of fill the gaps about what could be happening, what's motivating these particular characters. What I don't like is when people turn it into a battle. And it's like, I'm right and you're wrong. Well, based on what? Based on you just like it more? Okay, well, can you like it more? Isn't even right? No, I am right. I know his heart. I know Bakugo's heart. Alright, you do, really? Alright, maybe you do. But everybody should be entitled to their own opinion on these matters. This is my opinion. That's my meta opinion about the whole thing.
You should dip your toes into the persona Waifu Wars.
Oh, that
gets crazy.
Yeah. This is a bloody battlefield.
Oh, yeah. And look, I understand, because there is obviously a best girl and everyone else is wrong.
You don't say it on Twitter.
Yeah.
Right. I'm telling you. Are you kidding me? I don't want to get crucified.
That was a quick answer. We've got time for one more. 5 minutes left.